Hello, stream. What's up, old man? What's up, Brayden? This is... I'm a tad bit laggy right now. I'm gonna close out some things real quick. Hopefully that's better. Slideshow tonight. How much time did it take you to make your base? About a month by myself. I had a little bit of help from Glarg. Is it better now, Crindle? Should be a little better. If it's a tad choppy, it might just be me. They broke into something. I don't know what. I'll show you. Oh, gosh, dang it. Blew up some wedges, some witchfire, killed a thrall, but that's about it. Bunch of taxidermied spiders. Is that by you, Crindle? Because that's Glarg that puts that crap out. Cause he a silly man. Probably Rhino Ridge. Yeah, but you don't usually use the that Mask of the Chosen, do you? On your thralls? I don't know. Some Acolonian braziers. I have no idea where that could have been. Black ice. Sure do, Omians. Got shared love. I'm the only one on Crindle. Where is everybody? Trying to play Conan is hard while drunk. Oh man, I wouldn't even risk it if I was drunk. I'd probably drop all my dragon powder. You're not gonna be on until Monday? That's funny, King. I need some bark bad. I ran out of shaped wood, actually. Well, not really ran out. I still got like 2,000 left. But pretty low. You're about to raid? Make sure you don't raid yourself. You can fall asleep in the enemy's base. Then you're gonna wake up in the desert, man. Actually, no, you'll probably still have your bed. You'll definitely be dead, though. Unless the enemy is inactive. Then I guess you'll be safe. Well, just log off in someone's base. She got the leash around you, Omiant. I sent a comment, Luna. We had a family get together at a grill, barbecuing and stuff. I stopped playing for one day and you guys think I quit? you guys cracked me up. See you, Roman. Take care. He's called feeling neglected. You wear Skechers? I honestly don't even know what I wear. I got my shoes from the flea market. $5, brand new. Should hop on, Luna. Make this server a little more lively instead of just me. You're working? Oh yeah, I forgot you work nights. Was this you, Luna? Someone, I don't know, they blew up a wedge and killed a thrall and some other random stuff. Who's this? The fighter unconscious here? That's weird. That is pretty weird. See if this boss drops anything. Why am I lagging so bad?
Have you nothing better?
Come here, Mr. Somewhat of a boss. Oh, that's a carpenter. Damn it. I kinda want him. He might bleed out. I guess I don't really need him that bad. I have like no wheels around here though. No wheels. Oh, Crindle, Omians, if you guys want this carpenter, let me know. He's just chilling here. This guy actually hits hard. That dude actually hits hard. He's like a glass cannon. I'm waiting for this bleed to wear out. There we go. Drop this on. Maw of the Hyena? The hell is this? It's kind of weird. Huh. Interesting. Hey, Mr. Carpenter. I'll leave him there for one of you guys. You guys need a carpenter. I'm sure you guys do. Especially you, Omians. You need everything. You lie. I know you need a carpenter. I'll give it about a week from now. He'd be like, hey, I need a carpenter. Waiting on improved carpenter bench. Oh, high chance for heads? Oh, that's cool. Hey, Spy News actually on? Mr. Spy? Well, so far I got the claws from that guy, I got the hammer, and I guess I got this butchering thing. I wonder what else he drops.
I can taste your stench, human.
I don't know if you noticed, Krindle, but I finally spec'd in a little bit of grit just for you. I wonder if the armor is up. I'll check and see if he's up. After I get this tree right here. I got like the whole town chasing after me. Does the armor even spawn there anymore? They changed the spawn? Okay, I still got a bunch of meat. Mr. Spy's on. Welcome, Twitch viewers. I should probably put a wheel out there. Let's see if Joob Joob's logged on yet. Joob Joob. I guess he is logged on. Decayed. Did someone demo it? What assholes. Damn. Oh well, I could just build another one. Coming up to Luna's hunter's cabin. Oh yeah. Was he using it? I'm not really a fan of heavy armor in PvP. It's just too slow. No. I didn't kill anything. Not to me. Did it say it got killed by another player? Cause it might have got, if it was set up by your little shack right there, it might have got killed by the Elephant King. You think I would lie about killing a thrall? yeah, it's definitely not me. Not me. It's because of a perk that I have. This perk right here. You harvest resource nodes twice as fast. No problem. Right. It's kind of nice. You'll be asking the randomest questions. Have you ever took a girl out? What's the first time you drank lemonade? Did you brush your hair today? Where are you from? What color is your eyes? It cracks me up. Yeah, it's a little bit awkward. And he's like, why are you quiet? How come you're not talking to me? Hey, how's it going, Laura? Yeah, I'll be on more tomorrow. Idea. How am I doing? I'm doing good. Had a barbecue today and then a bonfire. I'm all filled up. Got to see some family. Actually, no, I haven't tried it. I mean, I kind of like this build already. Nope, I'm just getting a bunch of bark. I just got my brimstone, though. See? You know I always get that brimstone. Whose base is this? Cooked meat. This is your stuff? Oh, I take it Spinew join you. Cause I think this used to be Spinew's. Oh, okay, I see. Hey, Nax, how's it going? Just grinding some bark. Have you been raided or plan on raid? Someone like sorta raided me. Luna plans on raiding me, but when I'm on.
Can't believe it.
You remember me from Mythic Tribe? Mythic Tribe. What? Mythical Tribe? From Aeon? Huh. Best way to wipe an Alpha Clan with multiple large bases throughout the map. Lots of boom booms. You're just gonna have to farm lots of boom boom. And try and build somewhere where you're not gonna be spotted. With liquid. Oh, yeah. Wait, liquid on arc? Liquidus? What's your tip on obelisk camping? Scummies? I've actually never did that, so I can't really give you tips on that. I didn't even know that was a thing. People camp the obbies? Man, I miss playing with Liquidus. think that's pretty much all the bark. How long does it take to load in on console? Does it take like a minute or something? Yeah, I just got done farming a den. But it should probably respawn back already, so I'm going back there. Oh wow, that long? That's crazy. Then it's a good thing I don't play on console, because I'll probably lag the whole server up. Man, that sucks, Matthew. How come thralls are broken on a console? Oh, we got some dead trees over here. Guess we'll farm these on the way to the den. Oh, what the? That's just for show? That's weird. It's kind of nice having a sickness's base not here anymore, because all this stuff spawned back. They go ham. That's awesome. I think the black blood tools are freaking awesome. I mean, I only like the skinning knife because it's pretty much the only one that I want. I didn't know they had a black blood hammer. You get that from the Harpy Dudes? Is it actually called Black Blood Hammer? Or is it called something else? Is it the hammer with the critical hit? So I got that one. Or the axe with the critical hit. Oh, and armor pen? Oh. Yeah, I got the Doom from the werewolf dude. That's not bad. I wish I could see actual numbers though, because it's kind of hard to justify how much damage you're actually doing. Oh yeah, I got that one. Man, I really missed the lifeblood so much. That was my favorite thing. Like, it just saves on healing stuff. I love the lifeblood. Yeah, some crazy healing. What's up, Flakes? I'm doing good. How about you? I mean, I wouldn't really disagree with it. I mean, I guess I played it so much that I already know where I'm at all the time. I wonder if I can climb over this. Cool.
What comes in the night?
Every tree looks the same. Even the jungle I actually memorized. Just cause I scouted for people so many times there. It's just annoying cause you have to go like keep going up and down the cliffs. Yeah. Yeah, I'm on PvP.
Ah!
trees haven't spawned back yet. The boss is not up. I don't think that's the guy. He's not that big.
My soul.
Would it tribute somebody running? I'll show you pretty soon. Yeah, that's not the boss. My attributes. Oh crap. Hold up. Okay. Attributes. 14 strength, 10 agility, 27 vitality. 20 grit, 50 encumbrance, and survival is 15. I'm just missing my fish buffs, that's why my vitality is at 27 right now. And then when I use the blood skinning knife, bumps up my survival to 30 feet. All the trees haven't spawned yet. Potato. Potato, potato. Potato, potato. None of the trees spawn back. How long do these take to spawn back? I thought it was like 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Maybe they never spawn back. Ever. Wow, ran out of stamina. Just wow. Brimstone should be back up though. I got the Night Stalker mask effect still going, and it's still dark. At least I can still see, though. It's so weird not seeing the arena. It's so weird. Did you farm Unnamed City for Bark already? Actually, no, I didn't. Is it pretty good for Bark in there? Go check it out. Alright, I'm gonna check it out. I forgot there's also some bark over here too. Some dead trees. Did your server have a reset or something? Not recently. It resets at 4 a.m. 4 a.m. and 4 p.m. Eastern. Oh, it's because it decayed, Laura. The people stopped playing. The arena decayed. And someone went over there and demoed it. Yeah, if you ever want to see the arena, made a video on it. It was the Cry Havoc tournament. Pretty awesome arena. It looked really nice. It was a fun tournament too. Even had a little rebel outbreak in the middle of it. And the whole server dealt with one person. Yeah, it's not what it used to be, but hopefully we can get the population back up again. Well, we gotta build another one. Yeah, we definitely gotta build another one. Should I build it out of Acolonian? Let's take a thrall with me. Oh no, come back inside, Mr. Thralls. What do you got on you? Blade Adventure? Cool. Alright, go back inside. Nothing to see here, just a dead scorpion. Okay. its side. You want me to skin it? Is that what you guys want me to do? Okay. I go back inside. Thank you. Sometimes your thralls just get out of hand and you gotta set them straight. Alright, dead trees. I actually never really noticed dead trees in the undead city. Is it in the middle or on the outside? Right now it's really late for me. It's 3:15 AM. But I usually play late. I've worked third shift my whole life, so I'm used to this time zone. Boom boom to that base, I'd see Clanny Bolin just run. Are you talking about my old base? Well, on this server, I'm just called a Cleansing Flame. Has a lot of bark. Okay. Let's check it out. Gotta find some bark. Who's this guy? Is this a boss? Just gotta give a heart. Heart of the hero or whatever. Closer to the obelisk? Okay. I never even noticed a chest up here. There's so many little chests hidden all over this place. Oh, I see him. Nice, snush, snush. War Dancer's chest piece. I think the brute can drop it. I've seen a drop off of him. Yes, lots of barks, lots of barks. That guy just rise from the ground. That's cool. I never even noticed it. Not gonna lie. I didn't know they pop out of the ground like that. As long as I've played this game, I've never seen that. You just learn something new every day. I didn't know a fragment spawns right there. Interesting. Yep. I need to make a bunch of shaped wood. And for my tanners. I go through a lot of hide. Lots and lots of hide. Thank you. I wouldn't mind a wagon or a horse. I think it'd be cool. Yeah, there's quite a few people in here that play PS4. Like in this chat right now. Thanks, Matthew. I'm glad I can help. I got a whole nother stack. I believe. Yeah, I got a whole nother stack. I'm good, Luna. I'm good. Where does this go to? Oh, that goes to the map room. I never knew that. I didn't know there's a well here. I just want to kick somebody off there. That's a Sparta! What server are you playing on? I'm playing on CryHavoc RP PvP times 2. No way avatars. Oh, you're talking about the PS4 guy. I'm sorry. No problem, GF. Is that all the dead trees in this area? I think I got most of it in the central region. Might be some. Oh yeah, there's some over here. Mr. Glowy Man. Krindle's old base. Krindle's had like 20 bases, so I don't know which base you're referring to. He's seriously moved like 10 times. I hit the den, I hit the pirate ship, and then I hit this place. The pyramid. The pyramid. What pyramid? Where's the pyramid at? Alright, one sec. The damn pyramid with the map. Not helping, Krindle.
Taste death.
The pyramid. Bottom of D or 5D. Still inside the undead city? Just south of the wall. What, in here? So lost, Krindle. So lost. Okay, outside. Whose base is that? This is new. Someone actually made a base that's not tier 1? What? Oh, that's you, Luna. Not you. Oh, this is your thrall wheel? Go east from here? Alright. Didn't want to grab on. Seems like the pirate ship area is probably the best so far. Oh, Mr. Hyena. I wear this armor for the encumbrance. What? I have no idea what you're talking about, Crandall. No idea what you're talking about. Oh, okay. You're on the can. Go to where the brute is. I've already cleared that area. Killing me, Crandall. killing me. Start calling you Clap. Yeah, but they don't really yield that much. I just like the dead trees. All the dead trees. Yeah, it's just not that much. Damn, Crandall, you need to calm down. Somebody pissed in your Cheerios. It's at the goddamn pyramid! Go to the goddamn pyramid! You're on that Detroit sugar. What you know about that stuff? Man, some crazy stuff has been going down in my hood. Like, this, on 4th of July, this guy was, mother and daughter were lighting off some sparklers, and this guy across the street, the neighbor, he was shining like a laser on one of the little girls, and the mom was like, told the guy to cut it out. So the guy went back in his house, came back out, started shooting at them, shot both of them. I think he hit the girl in the arm and hit the mom in the leg, and then he went back in the house, bunkered down, called the police. And he had the whole house rigged and stuff, and he was like set up for like doomsday and stuff. So the police sent in like three robots, and a guy like shot all three of them down. And then after that, they like tried throwing like tear gas in there, but he already had a gas mask on. So long story short, They finally waited him out for like 30 hours or whatever, and finally caught the guy. But he's just a crazy dude. Huh? I live in St. Clair Shores. It's like little north of Detroit, on the river side, east side. But yeah, he held his wife hostage, and then he ended up killing his wife. Hey Wrist, how's it going? Is the kids all right? Yeah, I think the daughter survived, and the mother did survive. Yeah, that guy was ready for a war. If you've seen his house, it looks like a bomb like blew up the front of his house. Like, he's got like half of his house missing. And it was like the police had it surrounded. They got like SWAT team surrounding them. They got like lights pointing at his house from all directions. It's crazy. I guess the guy also had like a ton of like guns and stuff. He's like prepared for like a zombie apocalypse or something like that. There's some crazy stuff. Might as well go check the den, see if that stuff's back up. I want to see if that boss is back up too. I wish they had an obelisk like right here. Little scorpion's messing me up. Oh, Crindel, I got to wave 45 and unconquered. It started getting super crazy. Like, they just kept sending waves and waves of the flaming catapult dudes. And then they send, like, a bunch of the ram guys. It starts getting ridiculous. It actually wasn't that bad, because they cut down on, like, the sheer amount of numbers, and they just added more of the catapult dudes, and, like, the heavier hitters, and then they add a bunch of fire dudes, too. So, it actually wasn't that bad. I think at like waves like that, you definitely need like two people playing, because I swear you spend so much time like trying to put out fires after the whole battle's done, because like everything's on freaking fire, and you gotta have like an army just to freaking put out fire. So it just gets ridiculous. That's the, it's coming from the, whatchamacallit, his tier 3 thingamabobber, I forgot what they're called. You know what that's coming from. His altar, it's upgraded all the way.
Have you nothing better, Pop?
Hello, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, that's Lunas. Luna's beacon of, look at me, I'm over here. Why are all these thralls knocked out?
I smell human.
Your claw grinding shack. Ah, dang it, he's still not up. I got the little guy. Little guy spawned. Oh, Crumdilly, you want this carpenter? Nice little carpenter for you. Oh crap, I think my thrall's gonna kill him. He's gonna go bye-bye. Oh, okay. I'll just leave him there for somebody else, then. Somebody will scoop him up. Just random stuff knocked out. We got some heathens on. It's a little active now. There's still a lot of stuff that hasn't spawned in yet. Like, probably half of it's not spawned in yet. You really like those claws, don't you? Five minutes till reset. You know I'm never gonna use those claws. Those claws are all yours, buddy. FOMO minutes. At reset, I'm gonna stop the stream. It's been a long day. Long day. Really? They let me jump over him before. Okay, there we go. It looked like a death marker. Okay. Thank you, Laura. But I'll definitely be on tomorrow. How much time do we got? I got 1 more minute. Can I make it to the base? I gotta remember, I got a thrall following me. Dang it, I'm gonna have to log in after reset. I know. It takes like 5 minutes just to get in the base. It's probably gonna go out like right now. Boop! There it goes. Alright, you guys all take care. I'll see you guys all tomorrow.